In this game between Slovakia and Canada, we're going to examine gap control. Let's go to the teaching points. Read, communicate, pressure up, and contain. Maintain a one or two stick defensive gap. Pressure up when outnumbering the opposition. Maintain a tight gap with the puck carrier. Maintain a gap of one stick length after the blue line. Man-to-man coverage and contain your man. Slovakia reads the play, communicates, pressures up, and contain their men. You see here, Canada fails to read the play, communicate, and pressure up, or contain the puck carrier. The defense fails to pressure up on the puck carrier. Now we'll see Slovakia read the play, pressure up on the puck carrier because it's an even situation. Maintain a tight defensive gap through the neutral zone. One stick gap after the blue line. Pressure up on the puck carrier and contain the man in front.